Father, I just had the most wonderful time. I'm so happy.
You should be, Jasmine. I have chosen a husband for you.
What?
You will wed Jafar.
You're speechless, I see. A fine quality in a wife.
I will never marry you. Father, I choose Prince Ali.
Prince Ali left.
Better check your crystal ball again, Jafar.
Prince Ali!
How in the hell?
Tell him the truth, Jafar. You tried to have me killed.
What ridiculous nonsense, Your Highness. He's obviously lying.
Obviously lying.
Father, what's wrong with you?
I know what's wrong.
Oh, my.
Your Highness, Jafar's been controlling you with this.
What? Jafar? You traitor!
Your Majesty, all this can be explained.
Guards!
Well, that's it. We're dead. Forget it. Just dig a grave for both of us. We're dead.
Arrest Jafar at once.
This is not done yet, boy.
Find him. Search everywhere.
Jasmine, are you all right?
Oh, yes.
Jafar, my most trusted counselor, plotting against me all this time. This is horrible, just horrible. How will I ever...
Can this be true? My daughter has finally chosen a suitor. Praise Allah!
You brilliant boy. Oh, I could kiss you. I won't. I'll leave that to my... But you two will be wed at once. And yes, and you'll be happy and prosperous. And then you, my boy, will become Sultan.
Sultan?
Yes, a fine, upstanding youth such as yourself. A person of your unimpeachable moral character is exactly what this kingdom needs.
We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out. I gotta start packing, Your Highness. Only essential. We gotta travel light. Bring the guns, the weapons, the knives. And how about this picture? I don't know. I think I'm making a weird face in it.
Oh,
boy. He's cracked. He's gone nuts. Jafar! Jafar! Get a grip! Good grip.
Prince Ali is nothing more than that ragged urchin alive. He has the lamp, Iago.
By that miserable...
But you are going to relieve him of it.
Me?
Sultan? They want me to be Sultan?
Hail the conquering hero!
Aladdin! You've just won the heart of the princess. What are you going to do next?
Psst. Your line is, I'm going to free the genie. Anytime.
Genie, I can't.
Sure you can. You just go.
Genie, I wish you free.
I'm serious. Look, I'm sorry. I really am. But they want to make me Sultan. No, they want to make Prince Ali Sultan. Without you, I'm just Aladdin.
Hell, you won!
Because of you! The only reason anyone thinks I'm worth anything is because of you! What if they find out I'm not really a prince? What if Jasmine finds out? I'd lose her. Genie, I can't keep this up on my own. I can't wish you free.
Fine, I understand. After all, you've lied to everyone else. Hey, I was beginning to feel left out. Now, if you'll excuse me, Master.
Genie, I'm really sorry. Well, fine! Then stay in there! What are you guys looking at? Look, I'm sorry. Abu, I'm sorry. I didn't... Wait. Come on. What am I doing? Genie's right. I gotta tell Jasmine the truth.
Ali, oh Ali, will you come here?
Here goes. Jasmine, where are you?
Out in the menagerie, hurry.
I'm coming.
You got a problem, Pinky? Boy, Jafar's gonna be happy to see you.
Excellent work, Iago.
Ah, go on.
No, really, on a scale of 1 to 10, you are an 11.
Oh, Jafar, you're too kind. I'm embarrassed. I'm blushing.